Hi, and welcome to the VPN Club YouTube channel. In this video, I'll tell you what we think are the best VPNs for Russia. So, the best VPNs for Russia, by that, I mean the best VPNs if you are in Russia. That said, this video is also useful if you are in another country and want to simulate a connection from Russia and thus have a Russian IP address. So, why use a VPN? There are many reasons why you might want to use a VPN to be able to access certain websites that are blocked in Russia, for example. With a VPN, you will not only be able to bypass censorship, but also browse and download with greater privacy and anonymity, and increase your security, among many other things. So, quite a lot of reasons. Before I tell you what we think are the best VPNs for Russia, I invite you to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification button if you enjoy our content. This will mean a lot to us, and help us create even more useful content. Note that all the VPNs I will talk about in this video are available in English and Russian, and that they are all available on Windows, macOS, iOS, and Android. It is also possible to use them on a smart TV. So for us, the best VPN for Russia is ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN is a secure, reliable, and fast VPN with over 3,000 servers in 94 countries. It's a high-performing VPN with military-grade encryption and a zero-log policy audited by PricewaterhouseCoopers. ExpressVPN comes with all the features and benefits you would expect from a premium VPN. No speed limits, no bandwidth limits, lots of options, kill switch, split tunneling, DNS leak protection. You can use it on up to 5 devices simultaneously. Here is the app, which is pretty basic. Nothing fancy here, but it does a job. By clicking here, you can choose a country from which you want to simulate a connection. There are a lot of countries, the US, Canada, the UK, Australia, France, Spain, Italy, Japan, just to name a few. This means that you can simulate a connection from any of these countries and access all search engines, social networks, and news websites. So, we really like ExpressVPN because it's fast and very effective to bypass geographic restrictions. It's not the cheapest VPN out there, but for us, it's the best one, worth every single penny. To give it a try, visit vpn-club.com/express or click on the link located in the description under this video. With our link, you will take advantage of a 49% discount and 3 months free. Note that ExpressVPN offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limit, and then request a refund if you wish. Let's move on to the next VPN, CyberGhost VPN. CyberGhost is also a secure, reliable, and fast VPN, with over 7,500 servers in 91 countries. It's also a high-performing VPN, with military-grade encryption and a zero-log policy. Like ExpressVPN, CyberGhost comes with all the features and benefits you would expect from a premium VPN, no speed limit, no bandwidth limit, a ton of options, kill switch, split tunneling, DNS leak protection, ad blocker. You can use it on up to 7 devices simultaneously. Here is the app, which is quite nice. This is a minimized version, and if I click here, we can see the full version. So you can quickly connect to a server by choosing a country here. There are a lot of countries, the US, Canada, the UK, Australia, France, Spain, Italy, Japan, just to name a few. There is also Russia, in case you want to have a Russian IP address. Like ExpressVPN, CyberGhost works great to unblock search engines, social networks, and news websites. There are even servers optimized for streaming, others for torrenting, others for gaming. We like CyberGhost because it's quite fast and comes with lots of settings and options that will appeal to intermediate and advanced users. It is one of the cheapest premium VPNs on the market. Great value for money. To give it a try, visit vpn-club.com/cyber or click on the link located in the description under this video. With our link, you will take advantage of an 82% discount and 3 months free. CyberGhost comes with a 45-day money-back guarantee, which is more than any other VPN. Let's move on to the next VPN, which is Surfshark VPN. Surfshark is also a secure, reliable, and fast VPN with over 3,200 servers in 65 countries. It's also a high-performing VPN with military-grade encryption and a zero-log policy. Surfshark also comes with all the features and benefits you would expect from a premium VPN. No speed limits, no bandwidth limits, a zero-log policy, lots of options, kill switch, split tunneling, DNS leak protection, ad blocker. You can use it on an unlimited number of devices simultaneously. This is something very few VPN providers offer. Here is the app, which is pretty basic, nothing fancy here, but it does the job. You can quickly connect to a server from this list. There are a lot of countries, the US, Canada, the UK, Australia, France, Spain, Italy, Japan, just to name a few. There is also Russia, in case you want to have a Russian IP address. That's 65 countries in total, which is less than ExpressVPN and CyberGhost, but enough for most of us. Like ExpressVPN and CyberGhost, Surfshark works great to unblock search engines, social networks, and news websites. It's a great all-around and affordable VPN, which is perfect for beginners and intermediate users. To give it a try, visit vpn-club.com/surf or click on the link located in the description under this video. With our link, you will take advantage of an 82% discount and 2 months free. Note that Surfshark offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limit, and then request a refund if you wish. Alright, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Now you know more about the best VPNs for Russia. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them below, and I will answer them as soon as possible. If you like this video, if you found it useful, please like it, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification button. Thanks, and see you next time.